crowd here at the gateway. You have people selling food in the background there. I mean, real West Indian atmosphere, just like when you're in Jamaica. You know, the only thing we don't have is the music. So, Coleman, hands on bat, hands on his waist, looks around. Rocking the MSDA cricket helmet, MSDA cricket pads, MSDA cricket gloves. Thanks, Tristan Coleman, for supporting me, man. And with Mark Adain here in the commentator booth, owner operator MSDA cricket here, coming to you live from the Gateway Oval, Roy Sweeney Oval, as Drummond Lawson steams in now, goes past Sampan, goes to Coleman. Coleman drives, half volley stopped there by Drummond Lawson. So we have some good cricket, good standard of cricket here. You have an ex-fast, ex-test bowler who's running in here. And you have an ex-West Indies under 19 batsman, Tristan Coleman. I would like to see Coleman in the Jamaica setup. I think Coleman has the ability and is a much better batsman than a lot of guys I see in the Jamaica team. So Jermaine Lawson, lager chips, begins to move in now. Balls to Coleman, short, and Coleman flicks it. That's a lovely shot, that's four runs. That's an exquisite shot. Coleman, that ball is on the leg stump, and he just came across, and just the bat just came nicely there. That's one of the kind of shot I love to play as well. Anytime the ball is on the leg stump, you know, you just jabbed it, really. Just a more horizontal stroke there. And you just actually, once you get your bat onto that ball will fly into the boundary here. So Coleman using the Seat bat, supplied by MSDA Cricket. And as I said, the ball is flying off that bat. Coleman tops his bat in the waist. Jermaine Lawson from the commentator booth end, and balls to Coleman. Coleman hits it hard, high. It's out of the ground at 6 runs. Magnificent strike into the road, in the bushes. Fantastic strike there by Coleman there. Lawson coming into some stick there. You can't bowl on this guy pads. You can't bowl leg stump to a caliber batsman of Tristan Coleman. And that was a magnificent strike there. It went high, hard, handsome. It went far. That was a great shot there by Coleman. So Coleman on the go. Coleman, as I say, has quick eyes, good eyes, quick hands. As Lawson doesn't like that kind of treatment, comes up and bowls to Coleman. Coleman flashes that through the covers for four. Fantastic shot. Jesus Christ. My God. That's a great shot. Oh, the crowd is going crazy here at Gateway. That was outside the off stump, a half volley. And his foot came to the delivery and they banged it nicely. Oh my God. You could pay money, go out to the park and pay it and come back in for that shot. Fantastic cricket here. Coleman on the go. Jermaine Lawson, former West Indies fast bowler, running in now and balls to Coleman. Short, slow delivery. Coleman works it nicely. Well stopped here by the fielder at square leg. And normally back in the day, you would have seen Jermaine Lawson just come in and maybe bowl another couple of bounces. But again, I guess he's a mature cricketer now. I mean, it's not more than just bowling short deliveries. Lawson bungs in, begins to move in, goes past umpire, bowls to Coleman. And Coleman is flicking at it wide down the leg side, wayward bowling. Bad bowling here by Lawson. This is 2020 cricket, or T12 cricket, 12 overs a side. And that ball's outside another leg stump. And Coleman just watched it go by, wide signal by the umpire. So we have lovely cricket again. As I say, we're back, it's overcast conditions again. No threat of immediate rain, but Jermaine Lawson now is running away from the far, from the commentator boat end. Goes past umpire, balls to Coleman. Coleman is wrapped to the pad, is appeal for LBW, now says the umpire. Ball a bit high, slow delivery by Jermaine Lawson, and that's it. That's the end of the over. That's the end of the fourth over. This is the commentator Mark Adain, Funky Mark, doing great things show, saying thanks for watching. Back to the studio. I'll be back in about a couple overs after a commercial break.